So hey, here we are, 3 days before the vegan dinner party. It's Wednesday, the dinner party's on Saturday. So I've got certain things I have to get done each night after work. And tonight the first order of business was burn the breadcrumbs. Yay, don't they look delicious? So these were breadcrumbs for the stuffed mushrooms, and I accidentally had them sitting in the oven that I preheated to 450 for something else. So I have to redo those. We're off to a great start. Okay, here I've got a curry sauce that I've made that needs to be blended down, and I'm gonna be adding some tofu and potatoes, some greens, possibly some spinach too, and I'm serving that over rice pilau. So this is the curry sauce. This is for the final course. This is a tomato sauce, and this is going on one of the ravioli dishes. I have two ravioli dishes, so that's that. I'm also making yuba. I'm again attempting to make vegan bacon, and this time I'm using Miyoko Shinner's recipe for bacon made out of yuba, which is made from the skin off of soy milk. So I'm heating soy milk and I'm making these skins, and I'm getting better at it because those were the first ones and now they're getting to be better. So anyway, the skins, gonna make bacon. Okay. So here we go, I got it loosened. So I'm just going to, hey, can you see it? Look at it, getting much better at that. And I'm just gonna lay it over here. All right, this is what yuba looks like frying in the pan. And for those of you who know me, you know I'm gonna have to stick some of these in the dehydrator to do a comparison. So we're gonna fry, we're gonna have dehydrated. Looks pretty good, doesn't it? So this is the yuba bacon that was in the dehydrator, and it's a little bit crisp. It's chewy, it tastes really good, and I didn't use all that oil. Okay, I'm still going strong tonight. I'm going to roast these corn husks to make some corn broth for my jalapeno corn chowder that I'm making tomorrow. So I'm going to boil the cobs, and I'm gonna roast these corn husks. I'm using the Vegan Corners recipe for the roasted corn broth. I've got some tofu over here in the press, and I'm going to get started on dessert, which is going to be a chocolate cheesecake with a French buttercream and a little bit of mint. Okay, go. Okay, it's Thursday, 2 days before the party, and it's soup day, so I'm making soup. I'm making a roasted kabocha squash soup with a spicy coconut cream. It's got leeks and stuff in it. So I've got these squash all roasted, several of them. I've got one more to roast. And then my other soup is this jalapeno corn chowder that's got potatoes, corn, jalapenos, yada, yada, yada. I'm gonna top that with pickled jalapenos and scallions. Okay, so I got soup going on today, and this dressing that I made last night turned out so good. I didn't really follow a recipe. I'm gonna have to try to duplicate it. It's gonna be a raspberry vinaigrette that I used frozen raspberries that I cooked down and put through a strainer, and pomegranate molasses, and honey, but not bee honey. I used this bee-free honey. It's made out of apples. Oh, it's really good, guys. It's super good. And wine vinegar. Is that the only vinegar? I think wine vinegar. This is so good. And I did use a little bit of oil for my guests. So anyway, that's pretty much what I got going on today. Talk to you tomorrow. Okay, it's Friday night, the day before the party. I've got so much still left to do. I'm making this Cajun sauce. I'm really just winging it. I made a roux. I've got homemade cashew cream cheese in here. I've got sun-dried tomatoes. And I've got a bunch of this Creole seasoning. So I think I'm gonna add some tomatoes to this, some crushed tomatoes. I don't know, I keep tasting as I go. I got barley in here. That's going to be for a salad that I'm making that's got dates and herbs and edamame and that raspberry vinaigrette. Look at the mess. I got a mess going on here. I'm making more cashew milk. I fried some tofu that's going to go in the curry. I'm roasting some butternut squash that's going in the barley salad. I've got all these mushrooms that I think these are gonna go in the curry. I've got to stuff mushrooms yet. I haven't stuffed them. Oh, and I fried this more bean curd, and it didn't get crispy, so I've got it in the dehydrator here. Hopefully that's gonna crisp up. So that's what I got going on. Okay, hopefully you can see this. I've got two tables set for six at my restaurant, which we're calling Plant Nuts and Such. So I got 12 people coming. Table one and table two is over there. I hope you can see it because it got dark on me and I didn't get the pictures. So anyway, Plants, Nuts and Such. I guess I should tell you my husband wanted to call it Lick My Nuts, but we decided not to call it that. Okay, here we are. The night has arrived. And okay, we're getting ready. The guests are gonna be arriving soon. I've got plates lined up over here. I've got water getting ready to boil for the pasta, a ravioli course. I got tomato sauce. This is the Cajun sauce for the third course. That's curry for the third course. This stuff here is for the soup course. I got corn chowder. I've got a squash soup. This will be my pilau rice that's not ready yet. I've got garnishes, bread. I'm doing the avocado rolls from the vegan corner. Those aren't ready to go in yet. The salads are in the fridge. Oh, I've got a list here to remind me of what all the garnishes are so I don't miss any garnishes on any of the dishes. And we've got menus to hand out. So I made menus for everybody so they can see all the courses. And I've got a server. Where's my server? Here's my server. There she is. This is Gaga.
Hello.
Hello. All right, so we are ready to rock and roll. Let's do this.
Not the room.